God, what is that smell? Be a path underwater. Have to drain the room. Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld? Thank you. find a way up. The piranhas have to find a way up. Pulling won't keep the gate open. Have to find a way up. Pulling won't keep the gate open. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to lower the water level. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Have to lower the water level. Have to lower the water level. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now. I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
I knew you would! Now, tell me everything.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Go on.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
The Lords of Xibalba, right? Incredible. What else?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels, 3 men high, turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see Manu. To be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
I see it. I can smell it, feel it, taste it. You've brought tears to an old man's dry eyes. I can't thank you enough. I'd like to give you something.
Manu, I couldn't.
Please, I insist. It's the first relic I ever found. It's beautiful and intricate. A decorated skull. I'd like someone who has the same passion for exploring that I did as a young man to have it. Don't ever let anything kill your sense of curiosity and wonder.
I won't. Thank you, Manu. An adhesive made of tree sap and powdered bone hold the jade and other gems in place within the wearer's teeth. A crude drill, perhaps made of obsidian, would have been used to delicately carve out the notches required to hold the jewelry in place.
Así como obraste en mi padre, te doy gracias por darme la fortaleza.